Ma'ayohapuan. Good afternoon. Welcome to our Mindanao Dream. We're looking at a reviewing of a inn here in Bislig City. Sam's going to give us a critique. So, need to mask up. Or not. 110. Ooh. Daily lang?
Depende upon the agreement.
Sila, sitar, pila. Thank you. It's clean. It's simple. Bonsay Inn. River view. Show the picture or a little video there of the river from their function house, as they call it. You can hold a party or gathering there. Did they say how much that costed? Okay, 250 pesos per head. You can, if you're staying here, you can go have your breakfast or your coffee there in the morning or whatever you're doing.
They only cater breakfast.
They cater breakfast? Let's see. So.
Hello, Marcy. This is for you. Well, we're still looking for a place.
There's another one we're going to look at, but it's still under renovation or construction, and it'll be opened in September. Which is not, it's next month. So next month we will go and tour that one and give you guys a review of that as well.
It's located in Bislig.
This here's located in Bislig as well as the other one is that I just mentioned. So until next time, here in the Philippines, Mindanao, Bislig City, Bonsay Inn, Salamat.